Today I'm going to show you how to add offset stroke to your text. Go and create your text and choose any font you want. Resize the text and go to effects, outline. Increase the thickness to 90 and choose the same color of the text. Duplicate, go to effects again and change the color to background color and decrease the thickness, and you can control the thickness of the stroke as you want. I hope you like this tutorial. Subscribe to the channel to learn more about Canva.